In today's video, I'm going to teach you how to create sub-collections in Shopify 2.0 if you're looking to organize your Shopify store more effectively and improve the browsing experience for your customers. This is a must-have skill. So let's dive right into it. First things first, you'll need to log into your Shopify admin dashboard. Once you're there, head over to the products section. This is where you can manage all of the product related settings in your store, including creating collections. Next, click on collections. This will take you to a page where you can see all the collections you've created. Collections are essentially groups of products that make it easier for your customers to find what they're looking for. Now, let's move on to creating a new collection. Click on Create Collection. Here you can start by giving your collection a title, something descriptive that gives your customers a clear idea of what to expect. Once you've named your collection, the next step is to add products to it. Click on Browse to select the products you want to include. A window will pop up allowing you to browse your existing inventory. Select the products that are applicable to this new collection. Once you have selected the desired products, click on Add. Don't forget, you can always edit this later if you decide to update your collection with new products or remove some from it. With your products added, it's important to save your changes. Click on Save to ensure everything is updated. This is a crucial step, so please don't forget it, otherwise all your hard work might be lost. Now, we'll move to set up the navigation for easier access. Go to the Online Store tab and then click on Navigation. Here you can control how your customers will navigate through different parts of your store. To create a new navigation menu, click on Create Menu, name your new menu, and then it's time to add menu items. Click on Add Menu Item. Name the label for clarity and link it to a section, for example, linking it to home. Continue adding items as needed, including your collections. While setting up menu items, consider linking them to your collections to make them easily accessible to customers. Once you've done that, it's crucial to save the navigation menu by clicking Save. Finally, to organize your collections as sub-collections, drag and drop the newly created collection under an existing menu item. This action will nest it, showing it as a subcategory when the original category is selected. And there you have it, folks. Your Shopify store now features well-organized sub-collections, making navigation a breeze for your customers. By following these steps carefully, you enhance not just usability, but also the overall user experience of your store. Be sure to check out more of our tutorials to help you get the most out of Shopify. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.